Here in Cherokee County in the upstate, the sheriff's office investigating a drive-by shooting at this apartment complex. It happened on Overbrook Drive. The sheriff tells us that several cars and apartment units were hit, but fortunately no one was actually shot. Right now they are working several leads to track down who opened fire.